Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. This is Tripti Parekh, legal intern at Lexis & Company from Jain R & Vyas University, Jodhpur. First of all, this video does not solicit any kind of promotion or advertisement, or the sole purpose of this video is educational purpose only. In this video, I will talk about 8 important rights of women that every woman should know about it. Women do not need to be polite if someone feels her uncomfortable. You know what I mean, right? In India, we have seen many, women are not aware of their rights which are constituted by the Constitution. Our constitution provides an exclusive rights to the women for their protection and development. Indian Penal Code, CRPC and Evidence Act are also active when it comes to a woman and their protection. We have seen some special laws which are mainly come into effect for the purpose of protection of women and the rights of the woman. Some law which are come into effect for the protection of women are the Protection of Women from the Domestic Violence Act 2005, Immoral Traffic Prevention Act 1956, the Dowry Prohibition Act 1961, the Sexual Harassment of Women at Workplace Act 2019, etc. Now, let's talk 8 important of rights which are provided for every woman in India. The first right of woman is right to maintenance. Maintenance include the basic necessities of life, like food, shelter, clothes, education, health, care facilities, etc. A married woman is entitled to get maintenance from her husband even after her divorce till she doesn't remarry. Maintenance depends on the standard of living of the wife and the circumstances and the income of the husband. Section 125 of Code of Criminal Procedure puts an obligation on the husband to maintain the divorced wife except when the wife lives in adultery or refuses to leave with her husband without reasonable cause, or when both of them live separately by the mutual consent. Under this section, any Indian woman, irrespective of her caste and religion, can claim maintenance from her husband. The second right of woman is right to equal pay. We now have gender neutral laws. We now have in India a gender neutral law. A male and female is entitled to the same pay for the same work. The Equal Remuneration Act provides for the same. It ensures that payment of the equal remuneration to both man and woman workers for the same work or work of the similar nature. In this way, the service of the requirement and the service condition, there will be no discrimination on the basis of gender. The third right of woman is right to dignity and decency. Dignity and decency are woman's personal jewels. Anybody who tries to snatch her modesty is considered a sinner, and law very well entail its punishment. Every woman has a right to live in a dignity, free of fear, without coercion, violence and discrimination. Law very well respects the woman's dignity and modesty. The criminal law provides for the punishment for the offenses committed against a woman, like Sexual Harassment Act under Section 354A, assault with intent to disrobe her, Section 354B, or to outrage her modesty, Section 354, stalking, Section 355D, etc. The fourth right of woman is right against domestic violence. Every woman is entitled to the right against domestic violence with her by virtue of the enactment of the Protection of Women from Domestic Violence Act 2005. Domestic violence includes within its ambit not only physical abuse but also mental, sexual and economic abuse. So, if you are a daughter or a wife or a live-in partner is subjected to any of such abuse by your partner or your husband or by any relative, adoption or blood who live or have lived with you in a shared household, then you are covered under the provision of Domestic Violence Act and may seek the different remedies provided. You may contact the Women Helpline number 1091 and register your complaint. They will inform police about your case. You may also approach the women's cell of your area, which can find the people with help of Google. They provide special services to women and help them to lodge their case before the magistrate after drafting their complaints in a proper manner. You may also approach the police to register your case. The fifth right of women is right at work. The women have a right to have a ladies' toilet where you work at place with more than 30 females workers. Providing facilities for care and feeding of children is mandatory. The Supreme Court and the government has put in to ensure the safety of the women at workplace. The Honorable Supreme Court, in case of Vishakha versus State of Rajasthan, held that the exclusive guideline for the protection of women from the sexual harassment at workplace. The sixth right of woman is right against dowry system, which means giving and taking of dowry by the bride or bridegroom or by their parents and before or after the marriage, which is penalized by Dowry Prohibition Act 1961. The Act defined dowry is a property or valuable security given or agreed to be given either directly or indirectly by one party to other, but does not include dower or mehar in the case of the person to whom the Muslim personal law Shariat applies. If they give you, take or abet giving or taking of dowry, then they shall be punishable with minimum imprisonment of 5 years and minimum imprisonment of ₹15,000. The seventh right of woman is right to free legal aid. If you are an aggrieved woman, you are entitled to claim free legal service from the legal service authority recognized under the Legal Service Authority Act 1987, irrespective whether you can afford legal service on your own. And the last right of woman is right of private defense or self-defense. It is a defensive right. You can cause grievous hurt or death in protecting your body or another person's body from the assault, but you can kill the assailant without attracting liability and punishment only in the certain circumstances, like when you feel that the person is about to cause your death or grievous hurt or commit rape, kidnapping or abduction, if he intend to lock you in a room or throw or attempt to throw you, then you have a right to kill that person and law protect you. So here are all important rights, all 8 important rights of women. I hope you like my video. Please like, subscribe and comment. Thank you for watching.